Elephantiasis is a neglected tropical disease. Infection occurs when filarial parasites are transmitted to humans through mosquitoes. Infection is usually acquired in childhood, causing hidden damage to the lymphatic system. The painful and profoundly disfiguring visible manifestations of the disease occur later on in life and can lead to permanent disability. These patients are not only physically disabled but suffer mental, social, and financial losses, contributing to stigma and poverty. The disease has been reported mostly in areas of Busiraba and Bigodi Town Council. 38 people have reportedly died from the illness, causing fear in the community. With the number of those currently living with the illness above 400 people, the leaders here are concerned. The
number has accumulated up to 400 to 23 within the Bigodi Sub Town Council and the Busiraba Sub County. Of course, we have tried our best. MP knows this problem. The president himself, he knows this problem. The prime minister, he knows. So we are waiting government at least to put on a special budget for these patients who are accumulating time.
Busiraba has poor soils. When people go there for cultivation, some of them get the problem of pondocordiosis. And as a sub-county so far, we are mobilizing these people into a group so that we see how to talk to them and how to improve.
The district LC5 chairperson, Joseph Karunji, says something needs to be done urgently to solve the problem.
Those ones who have already been affected, they need palliative care. They can be given other medical treatment to be able to assist them. And today, specifically today, I am very grateful that all these people affected have formed an association.
That with this guidance, we may get rid out of this disease or the further spread of pornocodiosis in Busiraba sub-county. On top of that, we are glad that even our chairperson, LC5, Joseph Karunji, has stepped in once again to make sure that we make a follow-up and submit whatever is being submitted from the sub-county.
Recently, Prime Minister Robina Nabanja visited this area to ascertain the challenges and promised the affected locals support from the government. They are still waiting. The affected persons have now formed an organization to lobby for government help. Report by Antonia Twine for the news in Kamwenji District.